I just did Zoya's makeup for the first time, and I think I did a pretty good job. But we're gonna go around and take people's opinions. Are you ready?
No.
Come, my child, come. Okay, guys, turn around and react to Zoya's makeup.
Now you look like a gorilla, Lama.
Okay guys, Hashir wrote a comedy skit for the first time in his entire life, and this is us reacting to it.
Two characters. Chal yaar bahar chalte hain, mera dil kar raha hai koi pondi shundi maar ke aate. Second person, yaar ja yaar pagal hai tu to tharki ka tharki rahega, main nahi ja raha. Then wo bahar jata hai aur jis ladki pe wo line marta hai wo police wale ki beti hoti hai.
ठीक है
तीसरा character आ गया.
हाँ
अब मैं एकदम से तो नहीं आमद हो सकती ना, वो दो तीन दिन
शुरू हो जाता है.
मेरे पे शुरू हो ही नहीं सकता.
क्यों नहीं हो सकता? आपका मुंह आज नीचे से इतना बड़ा नहीं. मैं मेरे मुंह में खा, मेरे मुंह में लिदा.
हाशिर इतने क्या वैसे हाशिर क्या तेरे घिच मिच लाइने
मारी है? घिच मिच नहीं है यार, ये मेरे खून पसीने की कमाई है. अल्लाह माफ करे, देखे मैं दिल से गोरिल्ला बनाया.
आई लाइक द डिटेल स्पेशली इन द आई एरिया.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts on it, Ritha?
This nose is like a...
Hey guys, so last week we all painted Ritha on canvases. Now, Hashir painted Ritha a gorilla. To get Hashir back, Ritha and I partnered up, and this is what Ritha painted on her wall in her room.
Sunset slow, hey, you know you should stay for the night.
Look at this. Oh my god.
Enjoy while we sit by the...
That's
Hasha.
It's real.
Oh, beautiful.
Very nice.
यार मुझे, मैं भी चाहती हूँ कि मुझे ना आर्ट आए तो फिर मैं भी अपना ट्रू लव ऐसे ड्रॉ करूँ. मतलब सुबह उठे अपना ग्राइंड लेके ऐसे.
What do you guys think is gonna happen when he sees it?
I think he would hug Ritha. He would start crying. He's like, "Pangi rula di, I knew this was real."
What do you think? I'm pretty sure he's gonna get a heart attack.
He's gonna be so nice to her from now on.
He's gonna hate her for the fact that you're sleeping over there and I'm over here.
You gotta give me some love.
That was it for the vlog, guys. Make sure that you're subscribed, but right before I end the vlog, there's one last thing that I want to do. I just recently got an email by this guy named Khizr. Hi Shabir, my name is Khizr and I'm married to Zubia Khizr. My wife is really upset with me and she wants to break up. All I want is if you could just make a 1 minute video and say, Khizr is really sorry and he loves you so much, please come back. As she follows your videos, maybe my apology through you can make her think about me once. So then I gave Khizr a call and discussed with him if I can vlog this. After he gave me a go ahead, all I want to say is, Zubia, if you find it in your heart and you're watching this vlog, please, please, please forgive Khizr as he's really sorry for what he has done and please come back to him.
Zubia, please forgive him!
Please, Zubia. Please, Zubia. Please, Zubia. Please, Zubia.